for the dead homies. Fuck you and your dead homies. I put dead homies on your head, homie. Appeal money for the fair homies.
Aye. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB. Bike with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, got a paid sponsorship. Matter of fact, double hand salute. Shout out to my subscriber, my guy, Joe Kuna. Want your boy to bring this young, easy menace to society featuring J-Dawg to the motherfucking stage, bruh. Now, can't tell you much about these niggas. I don't know much about them, but my nigga did tell me that I will not regret this one. Matter of fact, we actually got another one from him coming too in a few days. He wanted me to do, I think, Big Tone or some shit. So, but for now, let's run this motherfucker, bruh. I will say, that's one thing I'm jealous about when it comes to Texas, bro. I'm super jealous of y'all gun laws. I am. I came in front, bro. I'm jealous of y'all shit.
Growing up with parents like that, I heard a lot and I saw a lot. I caught on to the criminal life real quick.
My real niggas.
Hey. A motherfucking menace to society, nigga. Hey. A motherfucking menace to society, nigga. A motherfucking menace to society, nigga. Yeah, what up, young hoe? Hey. A menace to society, addicted to fast living. My partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock with hot nose and extensions. I'm thugging. If they kill me, tell my real niggas get him. A menace to society.
This nigga right here is Tupac influenced. I ain't too sure about nobody else who influenced her. This nigga's Tupac influenced. You hear it in the beat, you hear it in his lyrics, you hear it in his swag and his voice. Double hand salute, gas station on that, my nigga. See, a lot of niggas don't like paying homage to the motherfuckers that came before them, especially the greats, bruh. I like this.
Addicted to fast living. My partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock behind those in extensions. I'm thugging. If they kill me, tell my real niggas get him. I'm busting at these niggas, I will never be the victim. Never. Nowhere to run to, my partners is all convicted. These verses that I be spitting be the shit I'm really living. Yeah. It got me paranoid, my homies is trying to get me. Damn. This shit is getting wicked, exactly what I predicted. And waking up out my sleep and I'm sweating, my girl tripping. And outlaw to the world, they label me a statistic. No lie, this power money got me lost and addicted. Yeah. And why I still smile with all the pain I inflicted. Why? They be saying that I'm gifted, I'm fighting it to the finish. Ones that claiming that they hard be the first ones to start stitching. Start signing out for David, so watch you keep it with you. I be staying by my lonely, I can't snitch on myself. So when it's time to do the time, I'm a thug by myself. Yeah. Just making shit shake with the hand I was dealt. Run it up by my lonely, fuck begging fuck for help. A menace to society, addicted to fast slip.
Nigga, alright. Joe, you was right. You knew I was gonna like this, and I see why you said I was gonna like this. You know, I always say it's very rare you get a rapper that's gonna give you the other side of that glitz and glamour and money and cars and bitches and jewelry and shit. This is what I like, and it's I like how he kind of took the menace to society approach to it, how Kane was coming up around all that shit, because maybe he was the same way. Like, that wasn't just a movie for a lot of motherfuckers. Like, real quick. I remember being 18 years old in the Conservation Corps before I went to Stockton. I went to Stockton at a second chance. First time I went, I was in Visalia, Porterville. And we had movie night. And it's me, three cousins from Compton, and two niggas from Stockton. The only black niggas in there, you smell what I'm saying? And we put on Menace to Society, bruh. And when I tell you all the motherfucking white people was in there stuck, like, oh my God, does that really happen? Like, yeah, this type of shit really happens, bro. That type of shit really happens, my nigga. My partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock with hollows and extensions. I'm thugging, if they kill me, tell my real niggas get them. I'm menace to society, addicted to fast living. My partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock with hollows and extensions. I'm thugging, if they kill me, tell my real niggas get them.
Motherfucking menace, real Debo, nigga. Fuck a rock, I want your life, cuz zero feelings. Now I hate, I wash my brother blood off my J's. Since then, ain't no other way that we gon' play.
Everybody screaming Draco, Draco, but they snatch no bodies, they snatch no souls. Nigga, the gas station. I don't know what I was just watching, but I always say it, not always, but I say this often when I be doing reaction, I be seeing a lot of these songs, these videos, I just be looking, I can tell, like, this nigga ain't about shit he's saying. That nigga ain't about shit he's saying. This nigga definitely ain't about the shit he's saying. And then I seen a YouTube video of, I think, DJ Academics or some fucking body did it, about this rapper who did this song, this skinny ass little dreadhead nigga. He talking about how he turned niggas into track stars, something like that. Pretty much talking about how he shoots shit and always got a 30 on him. But he was breaking the lyrics down on his Rap Genius shit, cuz it was like, I ain't about none of that. I don't carry guns, I don't shoot people, I don't do none of that. Like, I just rap like that. I'm not about none of that. And that kind of boggles my mind, cuz I'm like, bruh, you not about what you saying you about, but your attention and the fucking fan base that you bringing off of this, it's go, stay in y'all lane. If you a street nigga, be a street nigga. If you go stay on the poach, stay on the poach, my nigga.
It's different when you bump into a menace, can't blend. Yeah, yeah. I still let them dance there though, see and watch it. Let them see they face when I come up on my body. Uh-huh. A menace to society.
Right, right. Yeah, yeah. Get the fast slipping, my partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock with hollows and extensions. I'm thugging, if they kill me, tell my real niggas get them. A menace to society, addicted to fast living. My partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock with hollows and extensions. I'm thugging, if they kill me, tell my real niggas get them. I got them all mad, cause I blew up from nothing. Yeah. And these other niggas bluffing, they ain't made it from hustling. And I really got it pumping and tramping and headed jumping. Connected and got it buzzing, I'm the topic of discussion. They threw me in the jungle and it got me adjusted. Ain't no work to live it right when the life you live it corrupted. Handle beef up in the streets, don't believe in the real justice. Nope. Tell my partner, kill the tenser, what's fucky to all the judges. R.I.P. And keep my eyes open, I feel like I'm being hunted. But my chopper hold a hundred, give a fuck if they coming. And I always keep it true, that's the way that I was instructed. Yeah. Only way up out the hood is rapping and shooting buckets. Yeah. Trying to stay productive, but this shit be getting rugged. And put my life in danger, on my mama, I'm a buster. They say always trust the guts, so you know that I gotta trust it. If I ever gotta go, start unloading, I scream the fuck. I'm in this to society, addicted to fast living. My partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock with hollows and extensions. I'm thugging, if they kill me, tell my real niggas get them. I'm in this to society, addicted to fast living. My partner's up in prison and wishing that I was with him. I'm paranoid, got a clock with hollows and extensions. I'm thugging, if they kill me, tell my real niggas get them.
Bruh, that was some of the illest shit I done did in a minute, bruh, and that's the type of shit I like. Speaking it from the real, giving you a vivid image, a vivid picture, bro. Not just putting a bunch of words together that don't mean shit, like niggas that don't care about their craft, bruh. But this shit right here, bruh, making niggas want to catch up, keep up. What's understood ain't gotta be explained, Pippin. Like I said, street nigga, post nigga. Choose a side. I hate that motherfucking phone. Motherfuckers be wanna call, and I'm probably the only nigga in the world that still has a house phone too, bro. I hate that shit. But anyway though, my nigga, get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rock with my nigga Young Geezy, J-Dog, definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for What's the Deal, and I'm gone. 200.
Do it live for the dead homies. Fuck you and your dead homies. I put dead homies on your head, homie. Appeal money for the fair homies.